Okay, so today, guys, I have to do one chest only challenge, but on this new season, because we have not done it yet. Now, what I would think for a great spot to do the one chest only would probably be, like Rumble Ruins. That is where we can actually do something really safely. We just have to be inside there, but like I said, I can pick up floor loot, but I cannot use it to kill anybody. But what I can do then is probably land over here where there's a boomerang, try to end wherever the vault is over there, and then get a rare chest. An epic chest or whatever those are, or god chest, whatever. And we can do that. And then no boomerang. No purple weapon. Alright. How good is that? How good is that, right guys? Give me 1 second. What did I just find? Oh my gosh, that's actually good. Okay, I'll use that for you. Weapon. I'm not trading this thing, but stop shooting me. Fire that I cannot use. Oh, I forgot I can't use any of these heals either. I just realized. Last time I did the only challenge, I'm not allowed to use heals. Bro, that's sad I can't use that, bro. That thing is rare. Rare to find purple weapon. We got thermal DMR, alright, and shield. This is good, this is actually good. And we got steady hands, let's get it. Alright. Looks like we have to use all of these until we get 1 mini. And then the 1 mini will be our only heal source, guys. Let's hope it's not nice. Only purple DMR. Purple DMR actually smacks, guys, I hope y'all know that. Gosh, I accidentally stepped on my dog. Oh boy. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to step on you. Oh, I hate her sometimes. I'm joking, guys. She is very annoying though when I let her inside my room and then she's like, I want out. I'm not letting her in my room, like. I'm not doing that anymore. I say that and then I just let her in my room, so. Not doing that again. I'm not doing it. Someone's fighting the boss. Bam. Oh, he collected that. What I just had. All right, I can't have this one. Thank you. helped you, but was good. I don't want to mess with you because you thought of being such a very annoying. I'm not messing with you, bro. Chill, buddy. Of course, I'm going to do this. Ow. I can use it. Heavy ammo. Okay. You know what? I should have landed on one of these ruined things. Hold up. You know those things where you have to switch the statues and either it'll rift you or not? Bruh. I mean, at least we found a rare chest. We got something out of it. And oh, I can use these. That's good. That's good because they're not in my inventory. Teammate is buddy, but he needs to come down or at least. Woo! I'm wiping the competition, guys. Okay, let's get some health here. Augments and stuff to him. Yeah, these things. I could have just done that, but let's try Rift. No. I don't want to see what I missed out on, honestly. Try to get this NPC to heal. It's like they're doing the thermal DMR only challenge again. It's kind of because I already did it. But, you know, it is what it is, and I cannot help those. I'm sorry. Hey, look at me. I'm sorry. We also need to do a vault only challenge on this too, since that because we've done one last season. Try doing one this season. That was all my augments. Bloodhound or Blood Warrior? No! I did not mean to do that! Bruh, I was trying to see if the zone was where I could get muddy, but... not really. Oh wait, I can actually gain shield from this though. That's actually huge. I think it only goes up to 50. It's better than nothing though. I'm okay with some health. Gonna rift because I can actually take this one back down here. Whoa. I also did a no healing challenge because I know I did one of those where I really can't heal. Over here and just... Wait, no. don't think those NPCs are. I say, if I couldn't deploy my glider, I'm losing that. Alright, we can get these slurp tracks over here. Our car NPC. Was that you who blew up the car? It's probably. Oh, is that somebody? Yep. There it is. AFK. Oh. My NPC keeps on stealing my kills. I don't know what's wrong with you, bruh. 5 more players. Buddy. NPC, finish him off. Come on, he's over here. Finish him off. Finish him off. Bruh. You actually scared, dog? Get over there. Be a man. Help me out here. Okay, follow me. I know I got way more kills than you, but I'm trying to help you out here. It's healing. NPC, you're really gonna do nothing about it. Is that right? Come on, get him. Get him. No. You see, I swear. Woo! Yeah, there goes my NPC. Brawling. Jeez. That kind of took a while, but Yep, that was the one chest only challenge this season. Hope y'all liked it. Anyways, GG.